Authorities in Spain have seized a mega yacht owned by oligarch Viktor Vekselberg, who is believed to be a close ally of Russian President Vladimir Putin. The 78-metre-long boat, named Tango, was impounded at the Mediterranean port of Palma de Mallorca. It's the latest vessel to be seized by US and European officials since Russia invaded Ukraine in February.